Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So, why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself? sorry. I'm so sorry.
Thank you. Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter. That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Oh, wait. Anita, calm down.
This is our living room. It's locked. Seeing this room here in the villa. I tried so hard to forget this place.
Back.